Hello guys and welcome back. How's everyone doing today? You're doing fantastic. You're doing amazing. Hope you're all having... I don't know, is this close to the weekend? I don't know. If it's not, have a lovely weekend. If it isn't, forget about it. Forget about it. But anyway. Okay, so, look what I've got, look. Hey, I ended up making a crossbow, mostly because I only had two string, and it turned out I was able to actually make a crossbow over a bow. That's not to say that I didn't get any more cotton, but I did get more wool, more cotton. And yeah, I think, yeah, you can't actually turn it. I don't know if that was a mod. I don't know if that was an actual mod. But yeah, I think that was RLCraft that allowed me to turn things back into string. Or maybe there is a way. But I even made some glass bottles to hope to see if I can, you know, store my EXP. And have I moved my monitor? I feel like I've moved my monitor for some reason. And we go back the other way. Yeah. I do feel like I've moved my monitor a little bit a few times. I don't know why. Why would I do that? But anyway, but I now have a crossbow, and we have food, and we have, well, yeah, pretty much. Damn it, man. Thing is, I don't have a mouse pad. I've never had one, so I get all crap under at the bottom of my mouse. So and it ends up scraping on the fucking on the table. I should really get a mouse pad, to be honest. But anyway, so yeah, I've actually done more work off camera. Shocker, I know, right? I've done even more work off camera. I put this in. I'm joking. Oh yeah, somehow I had a fucking zombie chicken, a chicken zombie, whatever, up in the attic. I was like, how the fuck did you get up there? I'm pretty sure I lit the base up a little bit, but clearly not enough. Am I fucking over? I am over. What the fuck is going wrong with this camera? Hold on. I feel like I definitely moved some shit around, and I don't know why. That's more the other way. There we go. That way? Are we? Is that good? Oh shit, no, it's more angled now. That's stupid. There we go. Yay! Is that better? No, up more. A little bit more. A little bit more. Up. There we go. Yes, maybe. Kind of. No, maybe. As long as I'm in. As long as I'm in. It's fine. Let me go that way. Yeah. No, yeah. That seemed okay. I don't know why. Sometimes I keep changing my fucking... I accidentally move my monitor or something. Or I do end up doing something. Jesus. Right, okay. But I've actually been doing stuff elsewhere as well. And you're going to go see that. So yeah, I thought I'd get myself a crossbow. Even though I don't have any arrows anymore. I kind of used them. I might have used them. Do we have any flint? We do have flint. And we have one feather. Wonderful. We have one flint, one feather. Wonderful. Do we not have any other more fucking flint or feathers? This is kind of one of the main reasons as to why I wanted to do a thing. I did. I actually wanted to build a goddamn thing. See it the other way? It was... Oh, I can make four. I might keep these with me, you know, just in case I get more shit, more arrows. Yeah, I'm so happy that, you know, you don't have to make a cross bolt because it's a crossbow. So you would think, you know, yeah, because crossbows usually have bolts, don't they? Well, here's another surprise for you. Look what I've done over here. Look, all my fucking days. I know, I didn't even more work off camera. And over here is one lonely fucking tree. And look at my EXP, back up to 20. Yeah, I've been working a lot. So the plan is here, and we'll be eventually putting in like a farm or something, like an animal pen farm. That's basically what I'm going to be sticking around here somewhere. So yeah, and that's not the only thing that I've been working on just off camera as well. Oh my god, is it fucking shocker? I know. I have also done more in here. That's right. Look at the walls. I know, I've actually done even more, like made it even look more nicer down here. You come down here, put more like lamps up here. Comes around here, you know. This is what I mean. All this, remember that I had to run all the way down here just to run down here. You know, I've not really done much down here because, you know, it's, you know, this is obviously where the mining happens. But other than that, yeah, I mean, down here, yeah, also in here, we've got all sand and everything in this one, all dirt in this one, you've got all our gravel in this one, and then over here, you've got all, obviously, the dorite, and obviously the granite, and whatever, you've got random shit in here, obviously, andesite, obviously, cobblestone. Yeah, I've been busy. I've been doing stuff, and then obviously I've also look what I've done. Just in case if I die, I've got a full set of armor, another shield, another sword, a carrot, whatever. So basically, what I'll do is obviously I'll run out the house as quick as possible, come over here, equip all of this, and then hopefully try and get back to where I was, and hopefully try and save all my stuff. So yes, I've thought ahead, just in case I die. So yes, okay, that also should be on the hotbar as well. I don't really want that there. So I've also been going around as much as possible. I've also come down here as well. Let's do down here first. So obviously I'm still trying to clear out all of this. I still want to collect everything. Down here, now this used to go all the way down here, but I filled it in. That's right, all this here used to go down and then to the left and then down again, and I just basically went down there, mined everything, mined all the coal, mined all of the iron and all the copper, and then just started filling it all in. And then I ended up like discovering that there was another little opening over here, so I ended up starting to come down here. So down here was just, oh yeah, wait, was it? Yeah, so I ended up like finding another little open cave, another little opening somewhere. So yeah, we're just gonna, this is what I mean, I did start like gathering stuff down here. And obviously there's no cave down here, there's nothing of the sort down here, but at the same time it'd be kind of interesting to see where this takes me, you know. And obviously I still like to get coal, I still would like to get things. Yeah, and that was one of the main reasons why I didn't want to do what I, you know, do that. Obviously, he's not going to come to me because obviously the water's pushing. It would push him back. So I'm not too fussed about that. But yeah, obviously, ideally, you know, I want to try and get as much resources as possible. I don't, not at the moment, have kind of found a good way of getting a minecart down here. I would like there to be a way to get a minecart down here. But that's what I feel like I'm going to be doing in future. Whenever I see, I see like a cave or I see something, I will try my damnedest to, block it in. You know, fill it in. Because there's nothing worse. There's absolutely nothing worse than like you not filling it in properly and then having zombies on the other side of the wall, and that's all you can hear. So ideally, I would very much like to try and fill all that in as much as possible. So that way, you know, A, zombies don't spawn in there, and B, you know that you've done that area then. That area's finished. Completely finished with. So that's kind of one of my main reasons why I want to do that. Why I want to fill it all in. Yes, it will take a while. I get that will take a while. But that's just the way that it is, of course. Well, for me, it isn't. I don't mind if I pick up andesite. Oh, hey, yeah. My bitch. At least we can fight back now, which is good. Yeah, you bitch. Got him as well. There you go, bitch. Got him. Ah. Oh, hello. Bitch. Oh, wow. You all come up there, didn't you? Interesting. Ah, man, could I not get the arrow? You bitch. Wait, did I load up? I did now. Yeah, I mean, you know, I zombies, I don't mind getting with the bow. I don't mind. I don't mind getting zombies with the bow. Oh, hi. No, not with the bow, sorry, with the sword. I don't mind getting zombies with the sword. At the end of the day, you know. I take it you spawned down here, didn't you? I take it you spawned down here, so. Yeah. Oh, shit. Can I help you? Do you want a carrot? Well, this is not helpful, is it? This is not helpful. We now have zombies just randomly fucking coming down here. Thanks a bunch, guys. Appreciate it. I really do. Oh, wow. Wow. This is all I need, you know. This is all I need. This is all I fucking need. God damn it. Hey. Oh, well, no. Boy. No. Bitch. Ah, you bitch. Yeah, shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, there we go. Did you leave me a CD, by the way? I do appreciate it, Danielle. This is not good, you know. Got him. Not bad. Not bad. I mean, it's definitely a lot safer having a bow or crossbow, in my case. How many arrows do I have? One. Oh, did you land in water, did you? Yes, you numpty. You fucking numpty, what you like? Yeah, that's right. You piss off. Okay, no, you can stay away. Oh shit, I'm done. I should have immediately switched my sword. I'm well aware of that. I'm well aware of that. Oh, you piece of shit, man. You're a piece of fucking shit. Oh, boy. Wow, there's a lot of coal in here. I'll give you that much. Oh, I see a creeper or a zombie. I see another creeper. Well, you, my friend, are just rude. No, don't you? You're completely rude. Hi, creeper. Go away. Because he can't see me, he can't do anything about it. You're numpty. Oh, he's a silly numpty, eh? You are. Wow, okay. I have another arrow. Nice. Very nice. Could do with more arrows. That would be even nicer. Oh, hello. Come here, big boy. Bitch. Now we have more arrows. Okay, we need to fucking put a stop to this water. But at the same time, it's helping me as well. It's helping me, but it's being a nuisance as well. Have I already been up here? Okay, so where the hell does this go then? I wonder. Right, okay. Ow. Right. Very nice. Very nice. I mean, yeah, getting enchanted stuff would obviously... items and stuff would be great. See, the thing is, I can't see why you can't, and there's a lot of people on form that really think that's a good idea, the ability to be able to store your own EXP, because you're not going to be enchanting 24/7, are you?
Oh.
And obviously, that I know that is one of the biggest, you know, punishments. That is one of the big, most biggest punishments.
Yes.
Of, like, dying. Of dying. Oh, Jesus. And losing all your XP. That's obviously one of the biggest obviously punishments of Minecraft. So, yeah, I get that. But at the same time, if you... Say, if you could, like, learn, like, a recipe, and that recipe is... So, yeah, in a way, it kind of, like, adds a little bit of, say, Project Zomboid. Add a little bit of Project Zomboid to it, where you learn recipes, and by learning recipes, you'll learn to make something else, you know? So it'd be like that in a way. So you'll learn recipes, which in return teaches you how to make, you know, teaches you to make a special bottle that can house your EXP. I can't see why that can't be a thing, you know? Okay, this one here can be poked in, because that's just annoying. Obviously, ideally, me finding another cave would be great. But at the end of the day, just exploring is just as fun, you know? So we've already been up there. The remnants of my dinner still in the mouth. I had a burger, by the way, and it was one of those burgers that has a cheese filling. Oh, it's like a cheese filling burger. Nice. Yes. Coal is, I mean, so needed. Yeah, coal is like, if you're not using it to obviously to light your way, it's obviously used to cook your food. It's such a very needy, well, yeah, valuable resource in Minecraft. Definitely. Would be nice if I actually took my little watch with me, because that would kind of be cool as well. So I can see when it's... Actually, I think you can tell by the music as well, you know. Sometimes you can tell by the music if it's morning or nighttime. I think. Could be wrong. Yeah, lately I've been really recording Project Zomboid, and I'm already like a 2 episodes. So I've already got tomorrow's episode. No, is it tomorrow? No, Minecraft. I've already got, like, Minecraft's episode already done. I see Minecraft tomorrow. I saw the Minecraft of... Anyway. So either way, I've already got the next episode already recorded. Then I've also got the following week done as well. I don't know why. I do enjoy Project Zomboid, and it's, I'm happy that I'm at a point where it's like... my character's just nicely growing now, but at the same time, there are still loads of things that I wish that I could do as well. There's a few skill books that I just wish that I wish that I had. Because it's just, at the moment, yeah, it's... And, you know, again, the good thing about Minecraft is that you can... talk about other things and just let kind of catch you up on another series that I'm doing as well. You know, the worst thing is, though, I have so much. Well, no, I wouldn't say. Well, no, actually, yes, I do, but, and I'm referring to time, you know. Wow. Yeah, I'm kind of referring to time in a way, and The thing is, I think I mean, I know I do. I know I have time to do everything that I want to do. But I'm just not doing it. That's the truth of it. It's... I don't know. So, basically, I have the time to... Well, you would think I would have the time to think, wouldn't you? Oh, my God. Clearly not. Clearly, I don't have the time to think. No. I've still got the Witcher series to finish recording, and it's been the last time I recorded. An episode of The Witcher, and remember that series. I want to record to completion before I stop uploading that. I want to record to completion before I even begin to start uploading that, and I've only recorded like up to part 13, 14, and so the last time I recorded that was like the 30th of May. That was the last time I recorded that. It was like at the end of May. Yeah, and I'm like, I really need to get onto this. I really need to get back to recording this. I don't know. Lately, the past few days, I've just been waking it up. Obviously, there's been stuff that I've been doing. You know, again, it's not like I've not been doing anything, because I have. I've, you know, are you coming around? Are you coming around? You know, I've been doing... Again, if I'm not recording Project Zomboid, I'm recording... obviously the next episode of a game, which will either be Skyrim or it will be Factorio or it will be like a Batman or it will be something. So I am recording, I am doing stuff. It's just like, it's just that I wake up and I just can't be arsed. It's just sometimes I'm not saying that I don't love The Witcher, because again, I knew it would be a game that I knew that I would enjoy. And sometimes you have to complete the game, which I've never completed, by the way. But yeah, so I basically bought games that I knew that I would enjoy, but that doesn't mean that I would love. But to get to that point where you end up loving a game, you have to complete it first. You know, you can't like judge it based on the first, you know, few chapters of a game. You know, in order to love a game, you have to see it through. And so I knew that I would enjoy The Witcher. I knew that I would. And usually, when you know that you enjoy something, you will eventually learn to love it. Or yeah, that you would definitely learn to love it once you've completed it. But obviously, with everything else going on at the same time, yeah, obviously. But in a way, I have no excuse. In a way, I definitely don't have any excuse, other than just I'm just being a lazy fucker at the moment. I suppose, in one sense, and that's just me being honest. You know, that's just me being honest with everyone. You know, it's. At the end of the day, I mean, I've already spoke about this before as well. And that is, it hasn't been since it's been 3 years. I have definitely spoken about this. It's been 3 years since I've actually played a game, just for playing it. Yeah, it's been 3 fucking years. So obviously, lately I've just been enjoying myself. I've just been relaxing for the past week, and I'm not the only one, by the way. I'm not the only one. Anki, she's enjoying. And the worst thing is, She's even said herself that she's, you know, that she's going to catch up on people and watch their streams, and that's the one thing I'm not fucking doing. And I'm like, oh, there's a big fucking hint there, you nosy bollocks, and that's referring to myself, you know. Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? Jesus Christ. Yeah. And that's literally just the biggest fucking clue, the biggest hint, and I'm not doing it. Killing him. Miss me, bitch. Plant up there. All right. Is that daylight? Because there's a plant there. Mystery bitch. Bitch. She's a bitch witch. So, me not streaming, I mean, it's one of those things. So, last Sunday, just gone, obviously, my good friend Keithy, he ended up sleeping in. He ended up sleeping at like 8 o'clock. So he missed Sunday. And I was like, right, okay. Which, again, you know, it's entirely up to him and, you know, what he wants to do, obviously. I mean, again, it would be nice. It would be nice if he was to, like, you know, say, because obviously he knows that we do a series together every Sunday, and obviously I guess that would be nice if he did actually say, oh, we can't do it this weekend, because, but obviously in most of the cases he doesn't even know. So obviously if it's just like a spontaneous day that he doesn't know what's gonna happen, I get that. I do get that. And I think most of the time, I think most of times when things have happened, it's just been spontaneous, and that he just wasn't expecting, you know, that to happen or this to happen or whatever. I get that. It's fine, because obviously you can't predict life, unfortunately. When people need you or when you have to go places, I completely get that. And, you know, and there's been times when I think he has actually told me that, oh, can't do it this weekend, you know, this is how, which is perfectly fine. You know, and in all fairness, he's also been the one that's told me, you know, no one really likes to watch reruns. No one likes to watch reruns, which is also true. You know, so me basically streaming content that has already been up on YouTube. Yeah, again, I know no one likes that. I get that. I do get that. But at the same time, it's like,
Oops. At the same time, it's content, you know, that I can guarantee people on Twitch hasn't seen yet. How I'm looking at it is the views that I get on YouTube, I know who they are. Right? The views that I'm getting on YouTube, I know exactly who they are. And so I know for a fact the views that I'm getting on YouTube are not people from Twitch. I know this. I already know this. So anyone who whoever you know is in Twitch coming across to watch me are watching it for the very first time. I know this. Let me know in the comments. Let me know if you're also on Twitch as well. If you're let me know if you're someone from Twitch. Because if you are, then fair enough. I'll go live instead. Yeah, I'll go live stream instead. So yeah, just let me know if you know you are also from Twitch as well. And if you're not, then you know whatever I stream, you know whatever I do upload to YouTube, if I was to stream that to Twitch, it'd be the first time you'd be seeing it, right? Because there are some people that are Twitch only. So because of that, because there are people that are only Twitch only, yeah. The fuck have I found? Is this bone? Sand? Sand? That's not sand. Calcite. Calcite? The fuck's calcite? The fuck is this? This is new. Block of amethyst. Okay. This, I mean. Oh, hello. Oh, look, it makes music when you destroy it. That's kind of cool. It's like a whole room. Nice. Very nice. Sweet. Very sweet. Ooh. Okay, now I can make a scope. Okay. I got itchy foot. Wait, what? Amethyst shard. Mad if I can make a wand with that, you know. Sweet. Sweet, nice. Cool. Damn it. So yeah, I mean, obviously I get, you know, where Keithy is definitely coming from. I do get where he's coming from. And yes, people would rather see it maybe live than recorded stream. I mean, it's not like that it's not like I'm not there in chat, because I am. I get that, yeah, as well. Pretty much. So I do get where he's coming from. But at the same time, I'm like, well, okay. But at the same time, it's like, well, how many people who are watching my content on YouTube are from Twitch as well? This is exactly what I'm talking about. So I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah, because again, if it's nobody, if it's absolutely nobody from Twitch coming to my YouTube channel and watching my content there, then obviously when I do stream that recorded content to Twitch, it'll be their first time watching it. So and that's what I mean. Again, I don't know. I really don't know. And ideally, yes, ideally, I would love nothing more. Ideally, I would love nothing more to, you know, become affiliated on Twitch. And then simply upload all that content. I would love nothing more to do that. And at least I'm going to go, okay, it's all up now. Everything's all up now. Done. But again, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I do know. Obviously, I do know. But at the moment, it's just a combination of a few things. It's just a combination of a few things right now. One, I'm just, you know, catching up on some me time. You know, playing some of my games that I haven't played for myself in 3 years or so. You know, like, I imagine you, like, so yeah, so basically for 3 years, if I've not spoken about this before, so for 3 years of my last 5 years of my old channel, for those 3 years, I spent uploading 7 different contents a week. So I was uploading seven videos a week, right? That makes it a lot easier to say. Uploading 7 different videos a week and streaming as well on YouTube. So doing that, once I was completely finished. By the end of the day, the one thing that I did not want to then do was sit down and play another game. Even if it was just for fun. I just did not want to, like, ugh, I don't want to touch another game. Ugh, you know what I mean? I just didn't. I wanted to sit down. I wanted to relax, you know. So I just wanted to watch YouTube. And I wanted to I didn't want to do any more gaming. In a way, YouTube, in a way, kind of ruined it for me. Yeah, YouTube kind of took the fun out of playing games. I don't know. I don't know if anybody else gets that. I don't. Yeah, let me know in the comments if anybody else gets that. YouTube ruined games for me playing it in my spare time. You know, just for fun. It ruined it for me. Let me know. Yeah, let me know. Because I just really didn't want to play Minecraft. Oh, no, not Minecraft. I really didn't want to play anything. I was like, a game again? Oh, you know. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's not that I didn't enjoy the games that I was playing. Obviously not. You know, obviously the games that I was playing, I obviously enjoyed. Of course. But yeah, it definitely, yeah, it's definitely not something that I wanted to do. It really wasn't anything that I wanted to do. And yeah, but anyway, do that. Any more in there? Nice. Nice. Alright. Let me know what I can do with this, or is it just for decorative? Yeah. Amethyst blocks. I'm assuming it's just for prosthetics. I'm just assuming it is for that. But if you can actually, I mean, actually, apparently, I can actually make a thingy with it, a telescope, apparently. Yeah. That's what it, one image that I just saw was it? What was a telescope? Yes. No. Oh, it might have to be on me. No. I swear to God, I just saw a telescope. Okay. Wait, does it have to be on? Wait, if it was there, it would be there, wouldn't it? I just remember seeing something. I actually remember seeing something. The fuck? Was it not called telescope? I swear to God, I just saw the image of a telescope. The fuck? What am I missing? Am I missing something? Rabbit shoe. Am I seriously missing something? Oh, there it is. Spyglass. It's not called a telescope, you numpty. Wow. There we go. So I can make a spyglass. Sweet. Knew I saw something. Wasn't too sure what it was there, but hey-ho. Oh, dear me. Alright, okay. I'm assuming if I was to do this... Yeah. Alright. So, then you can... Wait, oh, there's a... Can I not? Wait, can I not? Apparently, depending on my field of view, changes this as well. Sweet. This is going to be helpful. It's going to be really helpful. Yeah, I'm going to probably end this off there. It's been 43 minutes. I just found an awesome cave. Ooh. Oh my god, that's amazing. It's the mushroom over there. Sweet. I like it. What are those? Might as well go. Oh, even more top. Oh no. Sweet. Like it. Nice. I love it. Cool. Alright. Let's just put that away then for now. So yeah, I mean, smooth basalt. Isn't that what you stick in your bathtub? Basalt. You put some basalt in the bath. Oh my god. That's funny. So anyway. My final thoughts, and I'm definitely not someone that, you know, you can always count on with me keeping my word. It's not that I don't keep my word, it's just I forget. There's a difference, right? There's a difference. There's some people that never keep the word and they just never do. But then there's some people like me that I just simply forget. And I do come through. I always do come through in the end. So fuck you. Now, I don't want to promise, again, anything. At the moment, I've already said multiple times that, like, even at the beginning of this year, and the worst thing is we're almost fucking through the year already. So, but already from the beginning of this year, from January, right? Obviously, not long after I lost my channel and I created a new one. I even said that I just want to take this year in my stride. You know, I wanted to take this year, you know, in a relaxed manner. Obviously, that didn't turn out to be the same. But if you kind of look at it on the whole grand scheme of things, technically I've been doing YouTube for nearly 6 years. So the 8th of this December coming, technically I would be on YouTube for 8 years. Technically, yes, you could argue that for 1 month I was out of YouTube because I didn't have a channel. You could argue that, sure, but yeah, I mean, but I still just rounding it off. But with this new channel, obviously that's not going to. I won't. Yeah, things won't be a 1 year until the beginning of next January. Then things will be like a year for this channel. But at this moment, you know, like I said, it's been 3 years since I actually sat down and actually played one of my games just for me. It is a game that eventually I will want to play on my channel for sure. I want to do my Assassin's Creed series on this channel, definitely. But this game I had already completed before I even started the YouTube channel. So, you know, games that I haven't yet completed, I kind of want to save the completion of that game for my channel. That's not to say that I haven't, like, played a game up to a certain many hours and then just stopped. But that's not just because of my channel, that's just because it's just me. I like starting things over and over and over again and, like, try and do different things and, you know, and how things work and what have you. I've always been like that. But yeah, pretty much. Obviously, I want to get back. You know, obviously, I want to get back to streaming for sure, because my days are ticking down. they're kind of ticking down. The worst, I wouldn't say this is the worst thing that would happen, you know, because obviously, well, actually no, because I don't think, as long as I stream, because I have to apparently stream 7 days out of a week, or out of a month, so it's like 7 days, so as long as I do 7 streams, it's not too bad, and as long as each one of those streams, I have 3 people always being there, then I should always keep that being affiliated. Well, once I become affiliated, I don't know. Because in my mind, I'm like, fuck. Shit, once I'm affiliated, I've got to work my ass off to keep that. Actually, technically, no. I don't think it is as bad as that. I think as long as I stream for those amount of days that I have to stream for, and if I'm not mistaken, so, For Twitch, just to even become affiliated, I have to stream for 7 days. So stream on 7 different days, and it's now down to 13. That used to be up to like fucking almost 30, 40. Literally 30, between 30 and 40, because I was streaming every single day. Well, actually, how many days are in a month, pretty much. So that's how often I was streaming, almost every single day, and that's down to 13. So as long as I stream just on 7 different days, and that's just path to become affiliated, I don't know if that changes when I become affiliated, but to keep that, how have I gone up to 2.36 from 2.35 and haven't even fucking streamed? I think it's people who are watching my content, you know. I think anybody who is actually also watching my content after I've streamed, I think is actually helping, you know. Holy shit. Yeah, because I've got 2 views on that now. And I didn't before. Holy shit. Okay, I think that... Wow. Okay. So, it actually does count if you also go back and watch my content afterwards. Yeah. So, I don't think it has anything actually to do... I mean, obviously, yes. Yes, you do. I think you have to be there as well in the stream. But that number has gone up since people have actually come back and watched my content that I've... Yeah. So, the content that I've already passed, like, live streamed, that I've then turned it into a highlight, so it's never going away. Anyone who watches that actually counts towards a view. Holy shit. So it's not just three people. I think that would obviously help. Definitely having three people average views, but that's going up. Huh. Interesting. But pretty much, yeah. So, all I'm going to say is that once I become affiliated, as long as I stream 7 out of the days, and fingers fucking crossed, you know, I do it on the days where I have 3 people plus in my stream, then I should always be affiliated, which means all my content I can just upload to YouTube. No, to Twitter, sorry. Not to YouTube. Yeah. Because I think in my head, I'm just terrified. In my head, I'm like, ah, fuck. Once I become affiliated, you know, all panic stations. I've got to stream, panic stations, stream. You see what I mean? But I don't think it is really that hectic. I'm making it seem more hectic than it really is. And that's probably one of the main reasons why I'm a little bit... I don't really want to stream. I know. Everyone's done all this for me. Everyone's all done all this for me. You know, they're all there following me. They're all, you know, coming, joining in, stream, you know, helping me get the numbers. And then all I'm thinking, fuck. Oh, shit. No, fuck. And that's all that's going through my mind. And I'm like... And again, it might not be as bad as I'm making it out to be. So, yeah. But you know what? I think I've kept you guys long enough anyway. And sorry for the little rant, but I felt like I just needed to get this off my chest. But yeah. But anyway. I've been Monkey by Game. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to link the description. If you want to follow me on social media, Discord and Twitter, and also don't forget to try to be honest. And thank you guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.